Valmet's orders received increased €1.1 billion in the third quarter of 2021. Orders increased in all business lines. In the stable business, the orders increased to €451 million, and in the capital business to €681 million. Supported by the strong order intake, Valmet's order backlog reached a record high of €4.2 billion. This is €942 million higher than at the end of 2020. Net sales increased by 12% to €935 million. The increase was 5% in the stable business and 18% in the capital business. The comparable EBITDA increased as well, and the comparable EBITDA margin was 11.4%. Valmet's guidance for 2021 is unchanged from April 16 when we announced a positive revision to the guidance. We estimate that both net sales and comparable EBITDA will increase in 2021 compared with 2020. Moving on to the short-term market outlook, where some changes were made. Services was now upgraded to good and tissue downgraded to satisfactory. The others remain intact. Short-term market outlook is good for board and paper, pulp and automation, and weak for energy. For services and automation, it is worth mentioning that even though the demand is good, there were signs of reduced component availability and delivery times of certain components becoming longer towards the end of the third quarter. This might impact the timing of stable business revenues going forward. When it comes to COVID-19, the direct impacts were mostly seen in our services business during the third quarter, as travel restrictions continued to impact services business environment. Then last, a short update on the merger with Neles. On September 22, both Valmet's and Neles's extraordinary general meetings decided to approve the merger of Valmet and Neles. The planned closing date of the merger is the 1st of January 2022. The execution is still subject to obtaining the necessary merger control approvals by the relevant authorities, and therefore the planned closing date may still change. Until the completion of the merger, Valmet and Neles will carry out their respective businesses as separate and independent companies. Please visit valmet.com/merger for more information.